The world is under attack at this very moment.